The Eris Rail was a knackered.
No, I won't be here much longer. So
don't say that.
Well, I promise you, I'd never let you go anywhere.
If you've been following the series, we've been helping 96-year-old Sheila, who got served with a council enforcement notice. 5 episodes we've been here, reclaiming the garden. We're now going to take it a step further and reduce this laurel down to around shoulder height. So, what's that noise? Plonker.
Bullseye.
Such a child. Anyway, let's stop waffling and let's get cracking. I know, it's an unusual tool bag, but this golf bag is helping us cart around today's tools, all the new ones we've got from Cress. And how are you?
I'm a bit wobbly.
Oh, you're a bit wobbly? Oh, bless you. Dad's just made some, well, making, as you can see, like the repairs to the gate.
Oh, that's good.
To make it nice and strong and sturdy for you.
Oh, that's lovely. Yes. Thank you.
And then,
oh, that's very good of you.
Yeah, it's getting there.
Yeah, splendid.
Everything okay with you?
Oh, yes, thank you.
Oh, good. Just got a fresh new delivery from Chris. Thanks to Jack for bringing it down. Let's have a little test. Nice. Alright, what are you up to?
Thought we'd repair this fence.
Why, what's wrong with it?
The Aris rails are knackered.
Alright, talk properly. Go on then, show us. Ooh, big man. What's a woodworm?
It's wood for a living.
Take my arm and have a look. Come on, I won't let you go anywhere, I promise.
Well, I promise you, I'd never let you go anywhere.
Have a little peek round. Spreading all the bark like this for you.
Oh, that's nice.
Because it's like, thought it might help it grow.
Oh, nice and tall.
And there's your new fence.
Oh, that's nice.
It looks much more sturdy now, doesn't it?
Oh, thank you.
The other one was rotten.
Oh, so good, thank you.
No problem.
You're a lovely chap, you really are.
Let me get you back in. Nice and slowly, don't rush. No rush.
You're a splendid chap, really are.
Oh, thank you, Sheila. There's a video of my boy going down the slide. Look how high up it is.
Yeah.
He's 2 years old.
Good Lord. Lovely, lovely. Oh, love.
See you later, Sheila.
Get that grime line out!
Yes, we have done it. Insane. This has probably been the biggest transformation to date. Thank you for helping me help Sheila. It's been unreal. Obviously got to thank my dad, Uncle Paul, Jack, Joe, and Aaron. They've all put massive shifts in and we're cream crackered, but it's looking amazing. Sheila's over the moon. Every day's a school day. I learnt that with all that bush, but it's now to a maintainable height. I can sort of stop by now and do it all in an hour if it starts to grow again, or when it does grow again, sorry. I can do it in an hour and just keep it maintained for her. But yeah, it's just been crazy. Thank you for joining me on this journey. Thank you for the neighbours for looking out for us and giving us lots of teas, biscuits, lunches. You're all amazing. Who else? And thank you, Cress, for all these tools. You've helped us smash through this job and I'm over the moon with them. Anyway, stop waffling and see you in the family outro. Cheers. All right, Sheila.
Yes.
And we are all wrapped up for you.
Yeah.
All done. I've got you little, some chocolates and that for you. Just to say thank you and that. And
come in.
You sure?
Yes, of course.
Yeah. That's for you.
That's ever so kind of
that's
you.
That's all right.
What a lovely chap you are.
A few mixed favourites in there.
Yeah, it's lovely. Do you want to come in?
I've actually got my boys in the car.
All right.
That we're doing trick or treating. Do you mind if I give you some sweets and you could give them to them?
Oh yes.
So they'll be back in 2 minutes. We'll just park around the corner. Say it.
Trick or treat.
Yeah. Hello.
Say trick or treat. What are you? You're a bat?
Yeah.
This is Theo the bat. This is my eldest.
Yeah.
He's 5.
Oh, hello.
Say hello to Sheila.
Hello. Hello.
This is my door. This is Arthur. You've got to say trick or treat.
Trick or treat.
Come up there. Come up. Come on. Pleasure to meet you. I'll give you a hug to say goodbye. Yeah? So, if you ever need me, just ask Laura and then I'll give you a hand.
Oh, yeah.
And in the blue corner, we have Paul, the bush muncher, Saunders!
That noise, Sam!
What's that? What was that? I said it, mate.
Well, I did.
You didn't?
You said not hard.
The bush muncher, Saunders!
That noise, Sam!
Yeah, that was better.
I'll bet you a pint you won't jump on that. Of water.
Oh, what? I think you look the plonker, mate.
Oh, it's time to stop waffling and get cracking.
Boing. 2-1. I think you look the plonker, mate.
Oh, what's he gonna say? Stop waffling and get cracking.
Yeah, I am actually. What's that noise? Oh, plonker. That was better, but it hit my glasses. It didn't. I want.
What do you want?
I want it side cheek, the little wobble.